South Kent School is a school that's designed for boys. At South Kent, you are known and you know everybody. When alumni come back to revisit, they always say they feel like they're coming home.
I think what makes South Kent School special is our ability to keep in mind the unique aspects of our student body and then build programs to address those unique characteristics.
My absolute favorite way to describe South Kent and its schedule is that it's individualized, not institutionalized. And South Kent's always done that. You know, you look at the Trinity of Values, and that's where it comes from. Directness of purpose or simplicity of life, those are the big ones, but self-reliance was the biggest one. And the reason why, you know, when I look at it, I choose it for my son.
The world is changing faster by the day. So as the world continues to change, we want to provide our boys with the skills that they will need in that world to succeed wherever they are, in whatever they do. And I think to teach them to be good community members in whatever community they choose to join.
The coaches here at South Kent mentor their players to be the best they can be. We teach them how to empty their bucket. We teach them the skills. We teach them consistency. We teach them discipline. High character is essential to be a part of South Kent community, first of all. But within our athletic program, we want kids who have high integrity, have great sportsmanship, but most of all, they care about the people they play with. They care about their teammates. When we go in the huddle and say 1, 2, 3, brotherhood, they actually mean it.
Why should you choose South Kent School? First, I think our size, right? If you walk around here, you know everyone. It's like an extension of your own family.
I think what's special is I was suddenly like introduced to a variety of cultures and playing on the soccer team with kids from around the globe, meeting kids from, you know, all different backgrounds, which I never would have had anywhere else.
Every day you go outside and you can just look at the hills and the mountains. I think that's really special. I like meal times. It's fun because you get to talk to different people.
What's made this special for me is probably meeting all the bunch of new teammates, all the new people at the school and the new teachers. All the kids are like friendly and the teachers are friendly too. And the teachers like want to help you succeed and see you do better. So it just makes it feel like a lot more comfortable.
The reason you have to come to South Kent is just the connections that you can make with anyone here. No matter what age group you're in, you can make a connection with anyone and you can become friends really easily.
Listen, we don't know what the world is going to be. I mean, if you asked us 3 years ago what the world would be today, we wouldn't be able to tell you that we were living in a post-pandemic world, right? But the mission is that we're going to prepare boys to be ready for that, to be resilient and to be able to adapt and succeed no matter what the world throws at them.
South Kent School prepared my sons for life by allowing them to think for themselves, to take on the responsibility to be a critical thinker and make decisions that were in their best interest and the best interest of their brothers around them.
Our students get to know our faculty extremely well. Our focus is truly developing boys into engaged citizens, into responsible young men to take on the challenges of the world that's in front of them.
South Kent kind of just brought me here and just kind of taught me the right way to act. And I think that was beneficial for anyone who comes here.
We're teaching the values of our mission. We're teaching simplicity of life, self-reliance, and directness of purpose. And the boys are getting that everywhere in everything that they do all day, every day, in order to live into our mission. And I think that's what makes South Kent so unique and so special.